Well, I was hearing Mr. Khera, and I do not know when he talks, why does he bring Shakha Wali Party? And I have been hearing him very often. I understand people who have worked as private secretaries to senior politicians do develop this angle of speaking like this, which is, and so is Mr. Gehlot talking below the belt. So Mr. Gehlot has a prejudice against Sachin speaking English, which he may have against us also, against Mr. Khera also. And Mr. Pawan Khera, who is the spokesperson, so-called spokesperson of the Congress party, talks about Shakha Wali Party. And this is how they want to pitch up their arguments. When you say, let's look at the Congress party. And if you look at the Congress party in its history since 1951, and exactly this is, I would like to point out, this is a party which is decimating. It started in 1951 when Kriplani left the party, 56, C. Rajgopali, 1959, Mr. Ranga, Kerala Congress of Cape George in 67, Charan Singh in 67, you go on Biju Patnaik in 69, Mamta in Debraj Earth in 79, Mamta in 1997, Sharad Pawar and so forth and so on. So they have a political party which they say are very proud, but it is decimated. It is split into more than 70 groups since 1947. But this is where I am. I am from the Bharatiya Janata Party, the Shakha Wali Party, and we don't have this kind of character.
Okay.
And we don't show arrogance. And they think we have survived, but the dent